Now on Eyewitness News Alert, a mosquito tool has tested positive for Highlands J. The Department of Environmental Management says the insects were trapped at the Chapman Swamp in Westerly. Highlands J is a disease of birds. It does not affect humans, but the presence of the virus indicates that conditions are appropriate for transmission of other mosquito-borne illnesses. So far, no mosquitoes in Rhode Island have tested positive for either Triple E or West Nile virus.